TwinCAT Machine Learning is now becoming a complete product family. In the year 2019 on the Nova Fair, we introduced the products TwinCAT Machine Learning Inference Engine and also the Neural Network Inference Engine. The key aspects of this product was that we wanted to run, so the inference should take place in hard real-time, in the deterministic TwinCAT real-time environment. One key aspect was also that we wanted to keep it really open, so we wanted to support the ONNX file format, that everybody could train his algorithm in his framework of choice, export this model as an ONNX file, and import this into the neural network or machine learning inference engine. So the execution of this model is hardly deterministic, and so it could be coupled with, for example, motion tasks, like you see on the presenter behind me, where we wanted to synchronize on products on a conveyor. And we wanted to make the synchronization process as smooth as possible with optimization criteria, less wear and less energy consumption. And we therefore trained a neural network to fulfill this task. Now in 2021, here we also present other products like the anti-cogging for linear motors, which also in a core uses our real-time execution of neural networks in the TwinCAT runtime. So we really take this product that we also offer to you for optimizing our own system. Customers ask for other applications, also for GPU support. And this for several times. And now in 2021, we also now introduce the so-called TwinCAT machine learning server, which is capable to also use GPUs for machine learning. The TwinCAT machine learning server is another inference engine that you can now use with your TwinCAT project. With the TwinCAT machine learning server, we shift the execution of our models from the hard real-time to a separate process in the operating system. This enables us to also make use of hardware accelerators. For example, now we can parallelize the execution on multiple cores in the process, or we can even access the integrated GPU of our Intel CPUs inside our IPCs, or we can even use dedicated GPUs, for example, from NVIDIA. This will accelerate the execution of big models like CNNs for object detection or image classification a lot. So you still program from the PLC like you do for our hard deterministic inference engines. It's always the same. You also use the ONNX model, but you have more flexibility in the choice of your model and also in the execution provider of your model. This flexibility is also very important. While we have on the hard deterministic inference engines a limitation because we always need to optimize models for hard deterministic execution, in the process in the operating system, we are more flexible. So you have lots of models that you can use, nearly endless choices, and of course the ability to accelerate on special hardware. To conclude, if you need hard determinism in the inference, use our machine learning inference engine or neural network inference engine. If you need more freedom in the choice of your model, use the TwinCAT machine learning server, or of course, if you need to accelerate the execution on GPUs or other hardware, also the TwinCAT machine learning server is your inference engine of choice. Our hardware department also supports us in bringing AI more into automation. In 2021, we now also announced the C6675, which is an IPC where you can plug in NVIDIA graphic cards with up to 300 watt TDP. Also before our announcement of the C6675, customers were able by using the C6640 or C6650, and customers could make use out of smaller GPUs, for example, the Tesla T4 by NVIDIA. So when it comes to inference in the shop floor, TwinCAT offers you a really nice and complete portfolio.